Primo Rami heard about our adventure in the jungle. He set up a sorpresa for you.
What kind of surprise?
Well, if I tell you, then it won't be a sorpresa. Just get down here!
It's a trailblazer. The university wants topographical data. I think Primo Rami just likes to watch you drive. Oh, and I annoy Prima Alejandra until she loaned me the Maverick.
Okay, Juan. Get in and hang on.
Destination set. Telemetry is being recorded. Now, vamos! Vamos!
Vamosing!
Take any route you want, preferably without hitting a tree. Watch out! It looks like the weather is closing in. I'll tell Rami his trailblazer was very easy. Not even a challenge for you. We've got everything we need. I'll send the topographical data to Horizon Wyatt's.
Happy to help, Juan.
amigo. I've been talking to Primo Rami and the team at Horizon Wilds. I think the best way to settle this is with a race. Not quite. Come down and meet me.
Juan, what are you up to?
The trophy truck for you, and the 911 GT3 RS for me.
We'll be racing each other.
See, if I win, I can tell the whole familia that I beat a Horizon superstar. And if you win, well, we just won't tell anyone.
I should mention, you'll need to follow the dirt road and ignore Anna for this one. The university wants telemetry from different road surfaces. I should mention, you'll need to follow the dirt road and ignore Anna for this one. The university wants telemetry from different road surfaces, so I'll take the asphalt.
Ignore Anna, take the dirt road. Got it.
Closer than we thought it would be, no? Muchas gracias, my friend. I have the telemetry from both vehicles. I'll get it over to the university. Right after I compare my acceleration profile with Rami and Ale's last races.
I'll tell them they have competition.
One sec! Got an idea!
What are you... Oh, see! I like this theory! Mercedes AMG 1. Over 1,000 horsepower. What do you think?
I think the university should be measuring my heart rate right now.
Hey, mine too, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Rush. Are you ready? I have no idea what Jay said to Prima Ale to get this thing out of the auto show. He probably told her it was for science, no? For science! Now head to the danger sign! That was increíble, so chido. I mean, the experiment is now complete.
Guess science is good for PR.
Está bien. If we want to gather data from inside a sandstorm, first, we have to find one. Let's tour the region. You want to drive, or should I?
You're the scientist. I'd better drive.
Some desert landmarks will be helpful if we get hit with poor visibility. I can take survey data on the way. Welcome to Bahia de Plano. But sandstorms don't come from the ocean. Let's move on and step on it. When you step on it, you step on it, my friend! That's enough for one day. Time to get the raw data back to the university. Muy bueno. Now you have your bearings for when we find that big sandstorm. I'll keep an eye on the forecast and give you a call.
Fingers crossed.
Mi amigo, still working on this desert weather survey for the university. Can you meet me?
Be right there.
Ay, no storms in the horizon just yet. Lo siento. While we're waiting, how would you like to throw a desert flyer around some sand dunes?
Might as well.
Now, let's demonstrate some physics, no? I should say, I've also set up some important scientific equipment for you.
Great! More things for me to smash.
Well, if you must, I'm sure we could use the data. Si, muy bueno. An effective demonstration of Newton's third law. Perfecto! The loss of traction can cause a phenomenon you call oversteer. This is excellent practice for driving in poor visibility.
You mean, if there's a sandstorm?
When there is a sandstorm, my friend. I have seen the satellite pictures. Trust me, clearly, this is a lesson on the shape of a parabola. Ah, the numbers are looking good. Show me more. Andale! in physics class! Ah! Macropus giganteus! Commonly known as the kangaroo-skew. My telemetry can't keep up. Está bien. There we go. Go wild! Excelente. I'll get the numbers to the university. And the video to my friends at Horizon. Bien hecho. Be ready for the call. According to the weather service, it's going to be a big one.
Count me in.
Oh, I will. Call you soon.
Dry conditions in the Baja region. Wind increasing. This is it, my friend. This is it! Get down here!
I'm coming!
Juan, I got here as fast as I could.
Oh, not fast enough. Get in. Vámonos, vámonos. The storm is forming over there. Winds up to 110 kilometers per hour. Can't you go any faster?
Sure. What do we do when we get there?
You know. Science. Let's just get there. There it is! The sandstorm! Full speed ahead! Straight into the middle!
Okay! You sure?
See! The university equipped us with sensors. We'll be gathering data the whole way! Are you lost? Or are you smashing things on purpose? Going this fast when we can't see? Making superstars proud! Okay, if our data is correct, we have to take it off-road!
Thank you.
happening over there? Winds up to 110 kilometers per hour. Can't you go any faster?
Sure. What do we do when we get there?
You know. Science. Let's just get there.
There it is.
The sandstorm. Full speed ahead. Straight into the middle. Okay. Over there. Winds up to 110 kilometers per hour. Can't you go any faster?
Sure. What do we do when we get there?
You know. Science. Let's just get there.
There it is.
The sandstorm. Full speed ahead. Straight into the middle.
Okay. Are you sure?
See. The university equipped us with sensors. We'll be gathering data the whole way.
Are you looking?
Get much closer to a sandstorm than we just got, my friend. Bien hecho. With our data, the university will be able to track weather patterns much more accurately, so drivers can avoid sandstorms in the future.
Why would you avoid them? They're awesome.
Thank you for coming. Now, first, the university wants us to map out the city. Ready to take a tour?
In a GR Supra? Absolutely.
Now, this might be an intimate tour, but Horizon Street Scene are watching. So, can we do it rapido?
I can do that.
The Ahondaga has been a grand house, fortress, school, prison, and now a museo.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Hidalgo, built as a train station, but now a beloved marketplace. Plaza de la Paz, our famous triangular town square, surrounded by beautiful architecture. The Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato, that beautiful bold yellow. Magnifico! And then, don't miss the Templo de San Francisco, with that unmistakable pink hue.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Teatro Principal, the oldest in the city. Home of art and culture.
Turn right.
Climb the steps to the Universidad de Guanajuato. Visit some of my profesores. Oh, wow. Mexico has so much to offer. I'm really struggling to get everything in. I think I'm going to pass out. No, keep going.
200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In one. In 100 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn left.
The Hotel Castillo. Is it a hotel? Is it a castle? Well, why not both? Did we make it? Are we finished? Oh, thank goodness for that. 500 years of history in less than 5 minutos. You really are fast, my friend. I'll call you again soon.
Thanks for the tour, Juan. See you soon.
Amigo! Juan Garcia's here. How would you like to do some research on high-speed camera technology?
I would like that, very much.
In 400.
Good to see you. The university is trying to improve response times on the speed zones outside Guanajuato. And Horizon Street Scene are trying to break them.
Sounds about right.
Let's make sure the speed zone can handle it. The competition is tough out here. Follow the route and show everyone what you've got.
We can do it! Speed! By example?
Let's hope your driving is better than your palms.
I called in a favor from Prima Ale.
So you should have enough horses in the GR Supra.
More than enough.
Vamos, vamos! Check this out, Fritzin! Numbers are very impressive, my friend. Nice work! One thing is for certain, the university engineers will keep trying to build a better speed zone.
And the street scene racers will keep trying to break them.
Amigo, a huge argument has broken out between the university and Horizon Street Scene. They want you to come down here and settle it.
Me? Well, okay.
You got here just in time. The university is working on an improved GPS, but the street racers say it will never be as good as local knowledge. I programmed the route using Anna, but you're going to try to find shortcuts. I'll watch the telemetry and evaluate it using an efficiency algorithm. Does that make sense?
Tech versus gut. Got it.
Exactamente. Oh, speaking of guts, Prima Ale has been working on the GR Supra.
Yeah, I noticed.
I suppose the shortest route is by air, no? Bien, bien. Much faster. I suppose the shortest route is by air, no? Try the back streets. Come on. Much quicker. No offense to Anna, of course.
And it goes a little something like this.
I programmed the route using Anna, but you're going to try to find shortcuts. I'll watch the telemetry and evaluate it using an efficiency algorithm. Does that make sense?
Tech versus gut. Got it.
Exactamente. Oh. Of guts. Prima Ale has been working on the GR Supra.
Yeah, I noticed.
Bien, bien. Much faster.
Are we there yet?
The shortest route is by air, no? Ahí! Is that a shortcut? How do you know Guanajuato so well? GPS doesn't matter if you drive fast enough. According to the telemetry and my efficiency algorithm, that was a lot of fun. Es verdad, street racers have their shortcuts, but without GPS technology, there'd be nothing to compare. Well, I'll let you get back to the streets. Adios.
I try not to take sides.
Check this out.
No need to apologize. You're becoming something of a folk hero. The Knight of Horizon has a ring to it, don't you think?